लोफा ताल 12 मात्रा 12 बीट्स।
ओ है वैष्णव ठाकुर
Dandavat pranam to everyone. Today I want to show you all lofa beat. Lofa tal 12 matra 12 beats. This mantra we usually play in bhajan kirtan, Vaishnava bhajan kirtan, padavali kirtans. In our ISKCON we mostly use this in any kind of Vaishnava bhajans. Ohe Vaishnava Thakur, Gurudev Kripa Bindu Diya. There are many. धा धेने धेने दादा धी ना तक तेटे तेटे ताता खीखी ता धा धा वी प्ले बोथ हैंड दिस हैंड डुगी फॉर दैट आई नीड टू शो यू ऑल द डुगीज देयर इज थ्री काइंड ऑफ डुगी वन इज दिस सो यू हैव टू बेंड योर हैंड लाइक दिस लाइक ए स्नेक देन यू हैव टू कीप इट हियर देन जस्ट हिट इट हियर ओके This is number one doogie. Number two is down. From here to here, you have to touch here and you just do it like this. Okay? And the third one is you have to press and pull. It's like this. Okay? So, if you want to learn doogie nicely, practice this mantra. The right hand I am doing this stroke index open this only one thing on the right side and left side the doogies is difference then we do in this style I do this doogie number two doogie Then also we use this the third doogie. So this is doogie things. Now come again to the main mantra. Dha dhene dhene da da dhi na tak tete tete tata khiki ta. So here we will only use the first doogie at the beginning level. When we are expert in doogies, so we can use the other doogies. Now we have to do dha, the first doogie, and four finger open on the right side. Dha, dhe, ne. Okay, doogie and index close. Dhe, ne. Three finger open. Dhe, ne, dhe, ne. Dha, dhe, ne, dhe, ne. Dada, dada, doogie twice and this index twice. Dada, da, dhene, dhene, dada, dhi. Okay, we are using number second doogie. We play dhi like this. Dhi, stroke and down doogie. Okay, dhi, dhi, na, dhi, na. Dhi is together, down doogie and stroke. Dhi, 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 na. So, dha, dhene, dhene, da, da, dhi, na. Then, tak, the stroke and ka. Tak, te, 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 te. Te, 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 te. One finger close, then three finger close. Again, one finger close and three finger close. Te, 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 te. Then, ta, ta. Only one finger. Ta ta ti ta dha dhene dhene da da di na tak te 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 ta ta ki ta dha dhene dhene da da di na tak te 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 ta ta ki ki ta we can use two key also dha dhene dhene da da di na This is the maximum speed of this mantra. some variation you can say dha di 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 ta ta di na. This is dha di 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 di. When we play di 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 di, so we do okay. Dha di 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 ta ta di na. What are we doing in this side? Da di di di. We are doing doogie and okay. Da di di di. Another variation of this mantra can be da dhenne dhenne da da di na tak te 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 da tere kete da tere kete da dhenne dhenne da da di na tak te 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 da tere. How we are doing dha tere kete ta tere kete? It's like this. Dha, doogie and index open. Dha tere kete. We are playing re with this index close. Okay. Dha tere kete ta tere kete. Ta index open. Ta tere kete. Okay. Dha dhenne dhenne dha dha dhina. Tak te 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 te. Dha tere kete ta tere kete. Also, it can be dha dhenne dhenne dha dha dhina. Ta te 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 te. Dha tere tere nak tere tere. Like this way you can make many kind of variations of this mantra. How to apply tehai on this? There is one tehai for this. Dhatre kade tatre kade dhinnak dhinnak. Okay, how we are applying that? The mantra is dhatre kade tatre kade dhinnak dhinnak. Dhatre kade tatre kade dhinnak dhinnak. D is like this. D, dugi and index put together. D nak. Stop. Okay. Dhinak, dhinak. Ohe Vaishnava Thakura Dayar Sagara Edashe Koruna Kori Diya Pado Chaya Sada Ohe Ama just applied the thing. Prabhu tomar charono dhori Prabhu tomar charono dhori Laho more shodhan kori Prabhu tomar charono dhori Chayo begodomi Chayo dosho. So this is the way we play this mantra. Hope you understand this. If you have any problem while playing this mantra, please comment me below. I really read all the comments of yours. I can understand the feelings, how you are having difficulties in playing. So please comment. Sometimes you can see that some singers singing the bhajan in some slow speed, suddenly he takes in double speed. Then again come to single speed. There is another thing to apply there. This is called decoration. Ohe Vaishnava Thakura Dayar Sagara Edashe Koruna Kori. Ohe Vaishnava Thakura Dayar Sagara Edashe Koruna Kori. We coming from double speed to single speed. Diya pado chaya chundo he amare tomaro charano. So this is the system. The double thing I will be showing you that on another lessons, which will be the Dadra lessons. So I will come back to you on that. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you learn from my video. I wish you all the best. हरे कृष्णा।